Welcome to Cigarette Racing. My name is Leah. I'm the product specialist that's going to give you a tour today on the 42-foot Huntress. As I open up the side dive door here, you're going to take notice of the stainless steel handrails, the latches, as well as the retractable ladder housed under my hatch. I'd like to welcome you aboard. You're going to see that you have freshwater wash off here at the transom access, as well as a freeboard clearance of 40 inches. A great thing about the 42-foot Huntress is she does sit on an 11-11 beam. She also has a sun chase lounge, as well as the bench seating and ample cup holders here. This bench seating actually hydraulically extends out, as well as the rear helm seat extends out to butt up against this to create a day bed for lounging. Directly housed underneath the actual sun chase here is going to be my engine room. In the engine room, and new to the Huntress this year, is going to be our diesel generator. She holds 25 gallons and has about a 4 days of runtime. Take notice of all those little trim elements in a cigarette boat that make up the fit and finish of the boat. Now we're going to head up the starboard side to go look at the forward lounge. But before we go up, I'm going to just talk to you a little bit about Cigarette Racing. We do pride ourselves at Made in the USA, so when we walk around the boat, you're going to take notice of some of those key elements, the Garmin products, the Mercury Racing engine. This is actually our composite aluminum hardtop. This is patented by Cigarette Racing, and it's actually built into the stringers of the boat. Let's head forward on the starboard lounge. Coming forward, you're going to notice that we have stainless steel cleats, we have all your stainless steel covers, powder-coated handrails, as well as ample storage capacity throughout the boat. Take a look at how spacious it is for your guests to sit up here. Ton of seating room. You also have two sun chase chairs that have bolstering that goes up, as well as ample cup holders. You have a cooler for ease of access for your drinks, as well as great storage capacity all the way, the U-shaped seating. One thing I do want to point about is we have these new grommets at Cigarette Racing this year, which is great because now it makes it easier for opening and closing. We additionally have more storage here. So, ton of space. Now let's take a look at our anchor locker. Again, part of that fit and finish of that cigarette is the anchor locker is even finished on the trim level. Take a look. This is equipped with a Maxwell RC9 windlass anchor. It's 35 pounds, but what's new to the 42-foot Huntress is we've added this claw. Additionally, you have foot pedals to control your anchor for lowering and raising. So, now let's continue our tour. As you look around, I do want to talk about our upholstery. You have multiple options for upholstery. The great thing is we do everything in-house. This is our standard upholstery. You have an option to do diamond stitch and any color scheme that you actually wish, which is a great feature here that really individualizes your cigarette boat. Let's head down back on the starboard side, and we're going to go to the heart of the boat here, the helm. As we round the corner, you're going to see that it is three helm seats with a drop-down footrest. We also have the CNC cut billet. The 42-foot Huntress, as you can see, has a pretty incredible helm as you're looking. It's got your start stops here with your battery tabs, as well as the Garmin 8215. The 42-foot Huntress is equipped with three Garmin 8215s that are very user-friendly. You can see just by touching, you can change whatever view you would like to see. It also has four 20 GMIs that are customizable to whatever you would visually like to see. What's a great new technology for us is the joystick handling. And with this joystick handling, that does your ease of maneuverability as well as docking. It also has the skyhook technology, which is for your digital anchoring. Pretty awesome. We're going to continue on down to the port side access to the full cabin below. You're going to see it's pretty incredible down there. You got a 6'4" head clearance, but first thing you're going to really notice is that you have access to part of your controls. You have your key fob, your main interface for your audio system, as well as your generator and electrical panels located here. We have CNC cut Corian countertops, as well as ample bench seating, more countertops, and we also have a ton of storage capacity. If there's a place we can give you storage, we're definitely going to give it to you here at Cigarette Racing. All the way into the full-size bed, more storage. You have a pull-out table that's located right here. You have a good full-size TV. You have a pull-out refrigerator. as well as a microwave. Now let's look at the head and shower. You can see you have a ton of space in here, and you can actually step in. There's 54 gallons of white water and 30 gallons of black water. You also have a great collector aboard. Here's your shower access, as well as ample storage capacity in here as well, behind your vanity and into all of the cabinetry. Now let's go look at another great part of the 42-foot Huntress, the performance on the outboards. Come on, let's go. As we're heading to go look at the outboards, just take notice of my JL audio system. You can see that it is equipped with the Pure system. It's going to give you roughly about 1,000 watts of power. What you see behind me is a four-engine setup. You have the ability to do five engines. You can do the Mercury Racing 350s or our new Mercury Racing Performance Engine 400s. So that ranges for speed from 63 miles per hour upwards of 81 miles per hour. Thank you for taking a tour of the 42-foot Huntress. We hope you enjoyed all the new additions, making the 42-foot Huntress the flagship in our Performance Center console lineup. Hope to see you soon.